Lady Thorn. Like the final boss.
I thought that was the
Leatherfinger it said. Vampire Lord or whatever the hell.
She is! She's a vampire.
Yep. The way you said it made it sound like it was different bosses.
They are different bosses.
I'm done. I'm exiting this conversation.
There's two vampire lord bosses. Help.
So just don't even bother taunting.
Yep, let him walk towards you. And hide him over to like the corner.
Okay.
That's Kite.
Damn.
Is this where Duke does 400k?
This is where Duke does
400k. God, this is where Duke presses muscle and put and runs around like an idiot.
Make sure you kite too.
What do you think I'm doing?
This is where Duke does 40k. Muscle does the rest.
No, Muscle died from something. What was that?
Alright, this is where Duke does 130k.
100k. Oh, that's it.
You got this, Duke.
Kill it, Duke. 20k. Yes!
I'm just Satan's knife, feel a breath on your neck, give you a fright, which is her talent cast out of the moon. By my lips, hold my breath soon, rise soon. Feel a creepy soul as if you had in my bed. Hear a noise, stop and pause in my head. Imagination, desolation, overdrive. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, am I alive? Little strange and we're all alone. They don't want to play, but nobody's home. When you get a little chill running down your brain, hear a deadly scream. It means you're out of time.
Oh, Jesus. What did you say?
Warhorn.
Okay.
jump, jump.
She did it before. Borg.
There it is.
Give me the fucking question. It was, the orb was coming towards me too, not like it was going away. Shouldn't have hit me, but it did. She lands, when she disappears, get ready to dodge roll.
Go.
Okay, I'm on Jesus Christ. Fuck you, Adam.
Oh, shit.
Was that the teleport strike again that got you?
Oh, my God.
No, I was just rolling into the circle, and there were two AoEs that were both, like, forming, so there was, like, very little room to actually...
so pretty, a debonair. No one can quite compare.